This game is underway. It's going to be second and one, Tiger. First penalty mark of the evening is dropped. Preliminary signal is offside against the Phantoms. It'll cost them 5 yards. Make it first and five. Way to carry, go. Pass complete to the situation. Here it comes. The punt is busted. Looks as if the Phantoms have come up with the ball from the 19 of the Tail Tigers. Thank you. First and 10 Tigers from their own 39. Number 48. Camp Tigers called for holding. That'll put the ball back at their own 45. Second and 15.
Yeah.
from the 43 of the Phantoms. Infraction on the defense, offside against the Phantoms. 5 yards. Interference is a call that will be against the FIBA Phantoms. Emmett marks the holder on the play. Evans give it to 12 on the sweep. Jalen White is. Turner. Fans are up 20-7 over the Tail Titans. Julian Powell and Michael Hurts back to receive the kickoff from the Phantoms. Jermaine Hamilton kicks. Taking the kick out, Julian Powell and handoff goes to the criticism that I will use as a tool to assist my education in reaching my life success. I will work on low driving kick goes. High snap panel. Third and two, Fallon. Going for two, Chris Day on top 26-7, 8:38 remaining in the third quarter. Taking the kickoff for the Tigers, number 15. the extra point, but the Phantoms are up 32. Marked at 42-yard line, first and 10 Tigers. Whistle stops play on the field. Dead ball infraction. It's going to be an offsides against the defense. That'll be a 5-yard mark off against the Phantoms, making it 2nd and 6. Sack attack number 55, Josiah Silver brings down number 4 in the mark. Carries run out of Tigers do not cover the punt. It'll come down 1st and 10 Tigers. Before the snap, there is a penalty marker. It's a procedure call. It's going to go against the Tab Tigers.
Goldberg.
Goes to the Phantoms, number 12, Jalen White. He cruises with sweep on the... Previous play is nullified by a holding call against the Phantoms. The Phantoms, number 7, Anthony Turner. Oh, from the 3 for the Phantoms. Taking the kickoff from the tail tag now. Back in coverage, number 4, Kamari Green. On the carry, number 15 for the Phantoms, David Cousins. There's enough on the handoff in the Phantom backfield. It is a recovery by the Tab Tiger. Credit that recovery of the fumble to Eric Arneson, number 11. There was a penalty also against the Phantoms. It was holding.
These guys are done.
Personal foul assessed against the Taft Tigers. From the 21. With the carry, Corey did well, number 20. Centered as a bobble on the snap. 5:28 remaining in regulation. For the Tigers, number 33, Kyrell Alexander. Come to an end. Let the Beaver Phantoms prevailing 46-7.